What's up guys, Earl here with Fugatech, and Xiaomi celebrated its 10th year anniversary in the smartphone industry. The company also officially unveiled the Xiaomi Mi 10 Ultra that packs a Snapdragon 865 chipset, 5G connectivity, quad rear cameras with 120x digital zoom, and a 4,500 mAh battery with 120W fast charging. The Xiaomi Mi 10 Ultra looks like the Xiaomi Mi 10 and Mi 10 Pro. It sports a 6.67 OLED true color display with a resolution of 1080x2400, HDR10 Plus, 10-bit color, and a 120Hz refresh rate. It's a big device with a screen that curves at the edges and is broken up by a punch hole cutout on the top left corner that houses the 20-megapixel front-facing camera. Now at the back, the Xiaomi Mi 10 Ultra has a huge camera array that reminds us of the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra. It comes in obsidian black, mercury silver, and a transparent edition, a kind of see-through color that reminds me of the Mi 8 Pro. Now under the hood, the Xiaomi Mi 10 Ultra is set to run MIUI 12 based on Android 10. It's powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor that provides unprecedented performance and functionality for everyday and heavy gaming needs. This is the same chip that we saw on the Samsung S20 series, OnePlus 8 series, Oppo Find X2 Pro, Realme X55G, and Xiaomi Mi 10 series earlier this year. Now, comparing it side by side with the Xiaomi Mi 10 Pro, they have the same 6.67-inch display, Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor, a quad rear cameras, 20-megapixel front-facing camera, 5G connectivity, expandable storage via microSD card, and a 4,500 mAh battery. But the Xiaomi Mi 10 Ultra has support for 120W fast charging, which is the first phone to have this technology. Moreover, in China, the Mi 10 Ultra is available in four configurations. 8GB of RAM with 128GB of internal storage, and 8GB of RAM plus 256GB of internal storage, 12GB of RAM plus 256GB of internal storage, and a 16GB of RAM plus 512GB of internal storage. For cameras, the Mi 10 Ultra consists of 48MP Sony IMX586 4-in-1 super pixels, a 48MP 4-in-1 super pixel telephoto with 120x digital zoom, 12MP portrait, and 20MP ultra-wide cameras. Now for selfies, it's got a 20MP front-facing camera that sits on a tiny punch hole. And for videos, it can shoot 8K at 24 frames per second. Unfortunately, the Mi 10 Ultra will not have a global launch, but we are still hoping that Xiaomi would. And if it is officially available in the Philippines, will I recommend it? Not really. If we consider the Mi 10 Pro, which has the same performance, less pricey, and a 108MP primary sensor, would the upgrade to the Ultra be necessary? And really, who needs a 120x hybrid zoom? The Mi 10 Ultra is priced from 5,299 to 6,999 Chinese yuan. To give you an idea, that's around 37,000 to 49,000 pesos if directly converted. So, what do you guys think about the Xiaomi Mi 10 Ultra? Let us know in the comment section below, and if you enjoy this video, be sure to drop a like, subscribe to our channel for more content, hit the bell icon so don't miss any future uploads, and be sure to visit yugatech.com for the latest tech news and reviews. This has been Arel, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.